fabulous. You know, I don't look like that when I'm casual. I be in my pajamas watching How to Get Away with Murder, so. Or Game of Thrones. I do love Game of Thrones. Yeah, you know. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we have our next category, which is the thrift shop catwalk category. Okay? Now, if some of y'all ain't never been to a thrift shop, then ain't none of y'all ever been on a budget. Because the thrift shop might as well sometimes be called the gift shop, okay? Because sometimes you can find your best wares in the thrift shop. Now, that's right. You might want to wash them a couple times first, but still, you can get them. I like that. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, this category, our contestants were asked to visit any thrift shop of their choice with a $20 budget to create an outfit that is runway ready, okay? Everything you'll see them wearing will either come from their closet or from the thrift store, all right? Are y'all ready to see this category? Now, we prepared a short slideshow to show y'all how serious they were about this challenge. So please direct your attention to the screens, everybody. Hit it. Look, nobody laughing, nobody even does taxes. You'll find out. The judges are laughing, they know. All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's move right along and get into it. This is the thrift shop closet catwalk category. Hit it! Yeah.
But no, it's not. We got one more.
our fabulous diva coming to the stage. Give it to him, Thrift Shop. My Instagram Live is blowing up. Folks are asking, where's the nearest thrift shop? Now, Bryce, nobody failed. We thank you. Y'all give it up for Bryce, making sure everybody was safe and secure. And now, while the contestants get changed for the next category, and our judges have a moment to regroup and get some water, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for you to have a brief intermission. Now, there is food being served, and I know in college, don't stampede. I know some of y'all hungry, but please make sure you go in an orderly fashion to the food and the drinks, and we'll be back with more show in just a moment. Come back. Stampede. I love you. We'll be back, everybody. Hungry?
Yes, please. Yes.
Yes. Thank you, baby.
Thank you. I love you. Thank you.
We got you.
Thank you.
Girl, they set the dogs up, girl. Are we locked out? Well, I guess when you don't win RuPaul's Drag Race, you get it locked out.
Huh? Is somebody come eat here earlier?
No, girl, she's looking at y'all. Just got from Janelle.
Hey, y'all.
Janelle is over here. She's organizing the gig tonight.
Sure is.
She's got it right on together. Look at that entry. Hallelujah. Thank you, Santana. Okay, ladies and gents, I hope y'all enjoyed that. And there's more show on tonight. I love y'all. And tomorrow, I'm in Nashville. And on Thursday, I'm in New York City. And on Friday, I'm in Portland, Maine. And on Saturday, I'm in El Paso. And on Sunday, a bitch is going home. And on Monday, I'm working on a set. I'll tell you more later. And on Tuesday, I'm in Northwest Missouri. And on oh my gosh. That's almost the end of the month. And then I'm off to the UK for 2 weeks. Time flies when you're feeling fish. Hallelujah. I love you guys. Mwah. Good night, everybody. Bye, boo.